So guys, today we've got the Barrow Sim. We're having to wear our away kits when we're playing a home game against Barrow. Because if we wear our home kit and they wear their home kit, then we can easily tell the difference when we're playing, but in the sim, both the things are white. And then if we wear our home kit and they wear their away kit, then it's too similar when we're playing. So I think us in our away kit and then them in their home kit is the best thing to do, even though we are the home team in this game. Polly. I'd say that Barrow kit is mainly blue. I don't know why their squares are white in the sim. Good save. And again from Linz. Oh, and again, great save. One nil Barrow. Good save. I got something in my eye. Alright, it's out of my eye now. Polly. Of course, PK is suspended because of his red card in the last match. So, Azorio is at centre back. Agliardi over the top. It's Edinson Cavani and it's a handball and it will be a penalty. And this will be Cavani. And he'll score it. It's 1-1. Alves. Can't find Morley. Under pressure, does very well. Morley to Cavani, to Agliardi, to Alves, 2-1. Come on, great time to score just before half time. Well worked goal as well. Agliardi not being selfish in front of goal. Our best player at the moment is joint between Alves and Cavani on 7.5s, our two goal scorers. Let's see. Let's resume the game for the second half. piano. Agliardi. Oh. Really good connection from him. Safe. Cavani. Da Costa. Oh, Cano, that's a bad challenge. Yellow card. A red would be harsh. That's more of an orange. Oh! Off the line from Da Costa. Not often you see Linz miss one like that. I think it might have been a deflection of some sort, I don't know. Save by Linz. Alves. Agliardi. Morley, 3-1. Get in. That's two assists for Agliardi in this game now. Oh, it's a penalty to Barrow. A chance for them to get back into the game with 10 minutes to go plus added time. And they've missed it. Osorio. Oh, Polly gets it. Polly puts it into the box. It's Alves! Arrives at the perfect time but can't keep the volley down. Just giving it away. Three, two. That is now full time. Our best player was joint between Agliardi, Morley and Cavani on 7.4. Let's see the league table. So we remain in second in automatic promotion spots, still 4 goal difference ahead of Wigan and 1 point behind Ipswich. But our next match in League One is against Ipswich, so that would be a chance to go top of the league by 2 points. Oh, unless we can win, then we'll be top on goal difference, won't we? Yeah, it's a chance to go top of the league, though. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.